Coming in, second line are getting ready. Just about ready to go. Alpha Spark at $2.70. Yeah, we'll run the fave. The green light through on the bunnies rolling. We are set and ready. Racing, Alpha Spark began okay, beginning very quickly. Spot fixing went to the lead from Alpha Spark, going down the outside. They'll follow by Call Me Rosie, then Little Bardo, Starfire Charisma, and then Cosmic Racer around the corner. The leader is Spot Fixing. They can't get Spot Fixing. Spot Fixing by three. Alpha Spark, I think, grabs second, just ahead of Call Me Rosie. Then Cosmic Racer, Starfire Charisma, never in the hunt. Likewise, Jedi Express and Little Bardo back with the tail enders. Four Blues, Spot Fixing first, began brilliantly. She charged to the lead in the early stages, and she has just been too nippy in 16.48. 16.48, the overall time. Number four, Spot Fixing, breaking her maiden tonight at her 11th run. She's a white and black bitch by Take the Kitty Out of Indian Dream, owned by Martin Carroll, S. Duff, C. O'Hara, and R. Brennan, trained.